Hello and welcome, Jedi 83 here. Just that. And welcome to a Let's Play of Pokemon Yellow. My continuing Let's Play of Pokemon Yellow. You're going to forgive me, I don't have a face cam today. I just did not want a camera stuck in my face, so we're just doing it this way instead. There we go. So we're going to go ahead and continue where we left off. In our last segment, we went and... excuse me. We finished the SSAN, and we visited Diglett's Cave. And we decided before we're going to do Lieutenant Surge's gym, the third gym here in Vermilion City. We are going to go ahead and head out to the route, whatever this route is. I don't even remember the number of this route. I think this sign tells me. Note 12? I guess that's Route 12. Okay. Let's pull up the town map, see where we are. Sorry, it's 11. Okay, so we're on Route 11. Alright, and we're just going to move through this area, grinding through, pick up a few extra XP before we hit the Lieutenant's Gym. I'm going to come on and off mic as we go through and just... whenever I have anything to add... definitely glad I went ahead and switched from Charmeleon over to Pikachu. On this one, that would have been a lot more painful if I hadn't. Ooh, almost took him out in one hit there. That's always nice. There we go. Glad we picked up the level there. I'm going to go ahead and just finish through this battle with Pikachu. I know it's the same pose when we first meet him to when he loses, but I swear he looks angrier when he when the trainer pops back on after he loses. Nice, we got a Drowsy here. He's never won before, and I don't plan to let him start now. I saw that coming too. He's the best in his class, but that's no class. Thank you. Alright, let's look as far as we can go this way, and we encounter a sleeping Pokemon, Snorlax specifically. Come back into the guardhouse, we're gonna head upstairs real quick. Nice level up. We've almost got our entire team up to 25 at this point. Now that we cleared that route out and now that we cleared the route out and got almost everyone 25, do we go and battle the gym leader? Or the other option is we can take the route that connects Cerulean City to Rock Tunnel. Not actually entering Rock Tunnel, but we could defeat the handful of trainers that are there. I think that's what we're going to do, since this is I don't really want to use the webcam, so let's just do this as a grinding one. We're going to go ahead and defeat those trainers. While I'm here. How many people? 1, 2. You know what? We're going to go ahead and change the box real quick. This one's getting almost full at the animal hold. It's, what did I just count? 17? That's at, animal hold is a maximum of 20, so I don't want to miss out on Pokemon captures because I had a full box. Thank you. Nice, level 25. That means my whole team's at level 25. So each Pokemon's a quarter of the way to their max level. Didn't realize I left this many battle trainers on this route. Alright, that road's closed. I don't remember if we visit one of those guard towers. But yep, he's thirsty and the road's closed. I'm sure they're completely unrelated, though. I was just curious if I had left anyone in his care. Apparently I did not. That was a real nail biter. I didn't think I was going to make it. Alright, we're going to head back to Pokemon Center. First, we're going to save. Jump on the bike, then we're going to head back to the Pokemon Center.
Thank you.
originally planned to do the whole trail, but we're almost at an hour, and I'm right now good on this run. So I'm just going to go ahead and head back to Lieutenant Surge's gym. We'll save, and we'll call it a night. And then next segment, we'll take care of Lieutenant Surge. Then we'll come back up here and take care of the last couple trainers I left. And, we'll see where we go from there. Alright, we're going to go ahead and just save right here. I appreciate you tuning in. If you're watching this on Twitch, do me a favor, give me a follow. If you're watching this on YouTube, go ahead and give me a thumbs up and a subscribe. Costs nothing, but helps me out a whole lot. Check out my website, HackerLabs, the Kingdaku blog at hackerlabs.net. And until next time, game on.